This is Mr. Fat. Mr. Fat is 5 pounds. Can you imagine 5 pounds on your butt? On your thighs? On the inside of your thighs? Well, we're gonna get rid of it. For the Gazelle Freestyle Lower Body Solution, we're gonna get energized, we're gonna get motivated, and we're gonna get results. Beginner level is 10 minutes every other day. Intermediate level is 20 minutes every other day. Advanced level is 30 minutes every other day. And you can do it if you believe you can. And that's why I'm here, one-on-one. I'm Tony Little. I'm going to train you, and we're going to make it happen. Welcome to Technique Demonstration. You got to know how to do it before you do it. Remember, technique is the key to safe, effective results. I want to explain to you a little bit about apparel first. Remember when you're exercising on the Gazelle Freestyle to wear clothing that is either loose and gives you plenty of range of motion, not tight jeans, okay? Or something that is basically like a spandex and gives with each movement. Because the more range of motion that you get while you're doing this, the more results you're going to get. And that's what this whole lower body solution is about. Two, let's talk about shoes, all right? I want a pair of shoes. It can be a cross trainer, it could be a running shoe, but whatever shoe that you use that has a good grip on these platforms, all right? So that when you're doing your range of motion, you're not slipping and sliding everywhere. So that's very, very important for you to understand as well. Now let's talk breathing, okay? It's a necessary thing, all right? But what we want you to understand is when it gets to an advanced stage and you're really breathing hard, okay, the key to regulate your breathing is breathe through your nose and out through your mouth, okay? That'll help balance you out and regulate your breathing. And that's pretty much it for the techniques in the beginning. Let's talk about the machine and what we have here. We have a cardio heart rate monitor on this piece of equipment. So basically what I can do is I can punch this to the heart signal here. I can grab the cardio heart rate monitors on the handles, and I'm now at 92 beats a minute. Okay, now that's gonna change drastically when we get into our workout. So you can see where we're at there. But at the same time, we also have a distance function, a time function, a speed function, all different types of functions on your computer for the Gazelle. You also have your spot over here for the water bottle, because you should properly hydrate yourself as you're doing this workout. Water is important for you, okay? Very, very important. And you can do it while you're exercising if you need to. Never over-exercise. Do not go to pain. Go to pleasure, but not pain, okay? When it starts to get too hard and you can't talk to me or you can't do something in a workout, then you need to back it off and just cool down and get off. And next day, challenge yourself a little bit more. That's how we build the program. When you're doing anything on this, you always mount the machine, holding the back of the machine like this, and dismount, holding the back of the machine. Very, very important. And I'm gonna show you much more with this piece of equipment, because we all showed you how to fold it up and do all the other things with it in the beginning video. And we do wanna get into a lower body solution for you. So I'm now going to introduce you to my exercise assistant, my model assistant. She's a swimwear model. Hi, Stephanie.
Hey, Tony. How are you doing?
And she has freckles, which are very cute, okay? And we're gonna kind of demo 5 different exercises that I've designed for this lower body machine. Go ahead and hop on that piece of equipment. Now, Stephanie, you've never done this with me before, have you?
No, I have not.
No, and you've never been worked with this piece of equipment. So this is gonna be interesting for both of us. What I want you to do in the beginning here, okay, the first exercise we're gonna show is a glide and stretch. I want you to grab the outside of the bar here. I want you to slightly flex the knees. Always keep your abs tight, always keep your chest up. And I just want you to start striding. Nice stretch. See how she's getting nice stretch in her hips and her legs. Kind of lean forward just a little bit, it'll help you stabilize. See, all of a sudden, if you lean forward, it'll be a lot easier for you in the beginning. So you can see, now she's doing what's called a glide and stretch. As you get more advanced, like for example, go a little bit lighter right now, a little smaller motion. Okay, that would be like a beginner. Now intermediate would be a little bit more range of motion, Stephanie. Okay, just like that. Now advanced, you go way out, okay? Range of motion, the more range of motion you use, the more muscle you use, the more calories you burn. So that's very important. So that would be our glide and stretch. Now our dig and sprint technique, okay? Same thing, you're gonna hold the handles. I want you, but your feet were flat on that, which is important. Now I want you to go up on your toes, knees slightly bent, lean forward, and start, just like that, okay? Now what she's doing is a dig-in sprint. Let's keep it small at first so we can show beginner, kind of a smaller stride. Now intermediate, a little bit more. She's up on her toes, okay? Now really lean into it, get a wide dig. See, look at her hips. That's what's key right here. Very, very, very important. Okay, so that is our dig-in sprint. Basically, she's up on the balls of her feet. Okay, very, very important for you to understand it. Now let's talk about low glide. Low glide, you're gonna have to hold the handlebar about right there against a soft knee or slightly flexed knee. And what we want you to do is just glide straight out, okay? And kind of crouch down a little bit. I know it's hard. See, her knees are never past her toes, so that's safe. If her knees were out past her toes, then that would be a risk to her knees. But what she's doing right now, as long as she's keeping her abs tight, go a little lower, come on. I want you to feel this. Yeah, look it, there we go. Not quite that low, but right about there. Do you feel that? Where do you feel that?
Tight, through my back up in here, and I feel it down in the bottom of my legs.
Yeah, the bottom of your legs. You're gonna feel it a lot in the quads. Yeah. You're gonna feel a lot in the buttocks or the back of the hamstrings. And so that's the lower glide, okay? Now I'm gonna show you something else. Now you haven't done this, so what I want you to do is put this foot over here on that bar. Okay, turn it in. Okay, now put your other foot over here on the other bar.
Oh my.
Okay. No, on this step right here. Okay. I'm gonna help you with your feet. Just turn sideways. You can turn sideways this way. We're gonna do adduction and abduction. So go ahead, let me help you here. Take this out a little wider, okay? Okay, only grab this bar. If you want, grab that bar and like this. And just like you're going out with your thighs and in with your thighs. See what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's technique! So what we do, this is called, when she's going out, it's called abduction, where you're working the outside of the thighs or the saddlebags. When you're coming in, it's called adduction. She's working the inside of her thighs, okay? That's another move we're gonna do during this workout, okay? So that is, and again, it will be range of motion. Do a short range of motion in the beginner level. Intermediate level, you get a little bit more range of motion. And advanced, you will get a wider range of motion, okay? So that's what we're talking. That's adduction, abduction. Next thing, we'll go back to your normal thing right here. Always use this to move around on the machine, okay? And this is gonna be called the alternate buttock squeeze, okay? So what you're doing is you're doing a normal stride, okay? And then you hold it when you get to an out position. Yeah, see? Huh? Okay, now go to the other side and do the other side. There, see? We're gonna do this, and we're gonna do our normal stride, and then I'm gonna say, hold it! And what you're gonna do, you're gonna use an isotension type method or an isometric method, and you're gonna tighten and squeeze the buttocks and firm the buttocks. And you'll feel that pretty well, I think. Let's go ahead and show a couple more of them real quick. Kind of go and then go, freeze frame. There we go. And that's kind of what we're talking about. That's pretty much it for this piece of equipment. Go ahead and just get into it for a second. Let's see you go at it. Not with the butt squeeze, just grab this and show us a good sprint. I wanna see you really sprint. For the people out there, since it's your first time on here, come on, smile, get into it, show everybody out there the range of motion that you can get on this piece of equipment, the Freestyle Gazelle, and this is her first time. Great. I appreciate all the help, and I'm going to finish off, and then we're going to get some shots of you and see the rest of the workout.
All right.
Thanks a lot, Steph. That's what we're talking about. We're talking about technique. We're talking about showing you the proper technique so you get the results. If you ever need to come back to the end of the tape and check out technique again, do it. It only helps you get better results, safer results. Very important. Let's talk schedule, all right? Since this is a lower body solution and we're only gonna work on the lower part of the body, even though, keep in mind, it's cardiovascular and resistance, you are burning total body calories, I want you to understand the schedule. If you have like a pear shape or a problem with your buttocks, your thighs, or things like that, then I would suggest that you focus on this for a 4 to 6 week period. Like for example, I would do this 5 days in a row. I would do Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, and take Saturday and Sunday off, okay? And do it for 4 to 6 weeks until you really start to see what you want. Remember, cool thing about the Gazelle is you're using cardiovascular exercise and you're burning calories, and you're using resistance exercise and you're burning calories. So that is what's very cool about it. I call it the temple theory is what we want you to do. 5 days a week, I want you to treat your body as your temple. 2 days a week, it can be an amusement center, okay? I don't care, just take care of yourself. It's workout time, lower body solution time. Let's check our heart rate before we start our workout. Go ahead and put it on the heart rate function. Marl, come on in here. Let's see where we're at with my heart rate so I know where I'm at and where I'm gonna be at the end of 30 minutes on this thing. 92 beats, about 94 beats, 96 beats a minute. That's where I'm starting, folks. Now we're gonna do an active warm-up because we have to increase our lung ventilation, our heart circulation, prepare our body for exercise. So we slowly start getting into it. Breathing. Gonna have a great workout today, aren't we? Huh? One-on-one, just you and I. Gonna make it happen. Go for it. Gonna do this for 2 or 3 minutes just to get our blood flowing in our legs, blood flowing in our heart, a lot of air in our lungs. We're gonna feel better. We're gonna look better. We're gonna have higher energy levels. We're gonna have a lot less fat on our buttocks and our hips and our thighs. That's what this workout's about. Nice active warm up. Make a commitment to change, folks. You can do it. That's what we're here for. Just like that. Feeling good to you? Just a nice slow movement. One of the first things we're gonna do when we start into this, we're doing the active warm-up first, then we're gonna do the stretch, okay? We're gonna stretch out, but just like that. Just comfortable, keep your feet flat, not too high up. Just like this, and get into a nice range of motion. Starting to feel warmed up yet? Nice thing, we have custom music here. Everything's gonna be fun. Babe. You can do it. All right, I don't wanna spend too much time on this. Just wanna get you used to the movement before we go into it. Gonna slow it down now. Slow it down. Gonna do some stretching on the machine. A lot of oxygen. And let's go ahead and start stretching. Take this arm out and stretch like this. This feels good. Okay, other side, stretch out. Okay, for this one, let's get a little bit lower and stretch like this. Oh, stretching your hips and your hamstrings and your quads and everything. Okay, out like this. Your lower back, upper back. Whew. See if we can lean forward a little bit like this. Feels good. Stretch it out. Okay, just like this. Just a lot of air. Okay, ready? All right, now we're gonna get ready for the workout. Make sure your feet are planted securely, and let's begin. Just a nice movement. Glide and stretch, only as far as you can go. Eventually, you can really get out there, right? Come on. It's all hip, butt, thigh, lower midsection. Baby, come on. Think about what you want in life. Physical, mental, and spiritual, right? You can do it. You've heard me say it over and over again. If you believe in yourself, everything can happen for you. Come on. The movement. Listen to that music. Yeah. Come on. You and I. One-on-one for your lower body solution. Yeah. Get it a little bit wide. Stretch. Go for it. Come on. This may be beginner level, but you know what? Still gives you great results. Come on. Feel better, look better, have higher energy levels, get more out of life. You can do it. Okay, now I want you to do like a digging sprint, okay? Go up on your toes. Go up on your toes. Lean into it a little bit, like this. Woo, baby. Come on. Yeah. Need some close-ups, guys. We need to stay personal training. Come on, that's what I want. Personal training. 101. That's the way. Come on. Okay, let's try a low glide. It's going down. Just like this. Slightly flex knees. Ooh, I can feel that. You should be able to feel that at home. It's all lower body. Try to get all your lower body. That's the way. Just like that. Use your butt. Okay, let's go back to the gliding stretch. Yeah. Come on. Exercise is the closest thing you get to an anti-aging pill, baby. Make you feel better, make you look better. Talk about bodies. Take a look at this. This is visual motivation techniques that I use. These are Venus swimwear models, and they're strictly to motivate you. You want to get your personal best, not necessarily theirs, your personal best. You can do it. Come on. Stretch it out. Come on. It's attitude. You gotta understand, it's attitude. Just a stretch and glide. Okay, now I want you to go up. We're gonna do a dig and sprint again. Go up on your toes. You're going up on your toes. Come on. Oh, we're getting a little bit more. Music changes all the time. You can do it. Just to show you I'm not an equal opportunity, I'm an equal opportunity offender, actually. Here's a guy's butt, just like a woman's butt. We all have to have toned, firm buttocks, and legs, and calves, and lower baby fat. Come on, you can do it. Woo! Okay, lean into it, just like this. Okay, now I'm gonna do lower glide again. Low glide, just like this. Come on, baby. Yeah. Come on. Now this you can really feel, can't you? Huh? Feel that in your quads, which is the front of your legs? Sure you can. Come on. Woo! Okay, back to the basic glide. Baby. Good job. Come on. Do. Come on. Mind and body are synergistic. You gotta believe in yourself. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Believe in yourself. Keep on moving. Keep on moving. Keep on grooving. You can do it. Woo-hoo. Okay. Let's go back to it. Dig in, sprint. Just lean in a little bit. Sprint forward. Baby. 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 Woo! Yeah! Yeah! Dude, come on. Woo! Don't forget resistance exercise. What I'm showing you there, progressive resistance exercise. It's also important to you. Tones you, ups your metabolism, increases lean muscle tissue. Good to balance out with this workout. Come on. To be a personal trainer, I gotta tell you this stuff. Basic glide. Come on, stretch and glide. Woo! You can feel that in my legs and butt. Big time. Woo! Yeah. Come on. Go for it. Okay. I'm gonna switch off a little bit. Okay, adduction, adduction, go out, and in, and out, and in, and out, and in, and out, and in. Don't forget personal training, Rob. It's a personal training video, buddy. Come on. Ah, just like that. In, out, in, out. Woo! What's that music? Feel this in your thighs, huh? Inside of your thighs, outside of your thighs. Come on. Woo! You can do it. Come on, keep on going. Watch me, be with me. Train with me. Get better, you can do it. Woo! Yeah. Only do what you can do. No pain, only pleasure. And tons of pleasure after you're done. You know what? Mom, come here for a second. I want people to know one thing. You always feel better after a workout. Hard to get there, but you always feel better after a workout. Remember that. You also look better. Yeah. Woo. Come on. Believe in yourself, think what you can do, and change everything. Yeah, come on, go for it. Woo. Nice job. Keep it going, come on, this is simple. Yeah. Okay, slowly transition yourself. Let's go back to a basic, a nice glide and stretch. Come on. We're gonna get a lot of variety in this workout. Come on. If you're tough mentally, you'll be tough physically. Set goals, and you'll reap the rewards. Your goal is lower body solution. Lose weight, shape up, feel better, get more out of life. You can do it. You know you can. Okay, let's go low glide again. Is this called my lower body torture technique? Come on, you can do it. Yeah. I want you to feel it. Think about what you're doing. Think about what you're doing. You can do it. Beginners, you're almost out of here. It's all attitude. You know what I always say? Life is short, depth's a lot longer. Come on. Listen to that music, come on. Woo-hoo. Keep going, low glide. Baby, baby. Okay, back to glide and stretch. Woo! Yeah, come on. A lot of air, a lot of oxygen. You know how much energy you're gonna have after this is over? Believe it or not, once you get used to this, you're gonna be so strong mentally and physically. You're gonna have so much energy. You're gonna feel so good because you did it. You did it. Nobody else did it. You did it. Come on. Woo. Go for it. Come on. That's the way. Yeah. Yeah. Look at this. Health. Beach. Good legs. Good cardiovascular. Life with energy. You can get it. Come on. Yeah. Let's go for it. Woo! Go for it. Get into it. Come on. Starting to perspire yet? Come on. Yeah. Beginners, you're out of here. It's now intermediates. Beginners, you do a 2 or 3 minute cool down. Woo! We're gonna cool down now. I'm gonna see where my heart rate is as I'm cooling down. See, we're gonna, woo! Let's see. Got about a 3 or 4 minute cool down. 125. 130 beats, 134, 136. Well, we got our heart rate up, didn't we, folks? Come on. Woo! About 144, 145 beats I'm coming down to. That's great. That is great. Remember, I want you to be below probably about 110 beats per minute before you get off this machine, okay? I want you to slow it down. And if you get tired of the machine, then walk around in your home. Make sure that you really lower your heart rate before you get off, okay? That's the safe, effective way. Come on. You gotta enrich your life. You gotta never give up. You gotta never give in. And you always, always have to believe in yourself. Because you're the one who makes a difference in your life. Then everyone's around you that means something to you. Okay? Please keep in mind, you know, I'm here with you. I'll work out for you. You got our personal trainer line. Talk to our trainers. Help. Any help you need, we're here for you. We want to help you. We want to help you feel better. We want to help you look better. We want you to get more out of life. All right? I've been fortunate. You know my story. I've been hit by See, I was hit by a school bus, I was hit by a lobster truck, and I was hit by a tree, you know? But you know what, you gotta keep going. It's not what happens to you that matters in life, it's how you respond to what happens to you. And you have to have the tenacity. You have to have the patience. You have to have the passion. You have to have the persistence to go forward. And let me tell you something. If you do, you will always go forward. You will always get a chance at your dreams. You will always get a chance at your goals. But you have to make the decision. Never give up. Ever. Now slow it down. Slow it down. Woo! Feels good, huh? I'm just gonna check my heart rate one more time, see where I'm at again. See, is that the heart rate? Okay. Oh, that's not heart rate. There's heart rate. 93, 99. See how I brought it down, folks? See how a cool down helps you bring it down? 111, 113 beats, 115 beats. Cool down is important. You want to bring your heart rate back down, bring your body up. Now, just for a second, I want to talk to you for a second. Then we're going to end this workout. Then you're going to meet me tomorrow, okay? One-on-one for another lower body solution, another workout that can make a difference in your life, that can help you feel better, look better, have high energy levels, and live longer. Stretch it out, all right? A lot of air, regulate your breathing, stretch your body out. Oh, feels so good, doesn't it? And I want you to join me tomorrow, okay? Tomorrow, you and I, one-on-one. Don't care whether it's 10 minutes, don't care whether it's 15 minutes. Just be there, and you'll always feel better. You'll always feel better after a workout. You always feel better. Killer job. It's workout time, lower body solution time. Let's check our heart rate before we start our workout. Go ahead and put it on the heart rate function. Marl, come on in here. Let's see where we're at with my heart rate so I know where I'm at and where I'm going to be at the end of 30 minutes on this thing. 92 beats, about 94 beats. 96 beats a minute. That's where I'm starting, folks. Now we're going to do an active warm-up because we have to increase our lung ventilation, our heart circulation, prepare our body for exercise. So we slowly start getting into it. Breathing. Gonna have a great workout today, aren't we? Huh? One-on-one, just you and I. Gonna make it happen. Go for it. Gonna do this for 2 or 3 minutes just to get our blood flowing in our legs, blood flowing in our heart, a lot of air in our lungs. Gonna feel better. We're gonna look better. We're gonna have higher energy levels. We're going to have a lot less fat on our buttocks and our hips and our thighs. That's what this workout's about. Nice active warm-up. Make a commitment to change, folks. You can do it. That's what we're here for. Just like that. It's feeling good to you? Just a nice, slow movement. One of the first things we're going to do when we start into this, we're doing the active warm-up first. Then we're going to do the stretch, okay? Gonna stretch out, but just like that, just comfortable, keep your feet flat, not too high up, just like this, and get into a nice range of motion. Starting to feel warmed up yet? Nice thing, we have custom music here to everything. It's gonna be fun, babe. You can do it. All right, I don't want to spend too much time on this, just want to get you used to the movement before we go into it. Gonna slow it down now. Slow it down. Gonna do some stretching on the machine. A lot of oxygen. And let's go ahead and start stretching. Take this arm out and stretch like this. Oh, man, this feels good. Okay, other side, stretch out. Okay, for this one, let's get a little bit lower and stretch like this. Oh, stretching your hips and your hamstrings and your quads and everything. Okay, out like this. Your lower back, upper back. Whew. See if we can lean forward a little bit like this. Oh, feels good. Stretch it out. Okay, just like this. Just a lot of air. Okay, ready? All right, now we're gonna get ready for the workout. Make sure your feet are planted securely, and let's begin. Just a nice movement. Glide and stretch, only as far as you can go. Eventually, you can really get out there, right? Come on. It's all hip, butt, thigh, lower midsection. Baby, come on. Think about what you want in life. Physical, mental, and spiritual, right? You can do it. You've heard me say it over and over again. You believe in yourself, everything can happen for you. Come on. In the movement. Listen to that music. Yeah. Come on. You and I. One-on-one for your lower body solution. Yeah. Get it a little bit wide. Stretch. Go for it. Come on. This may be beginner level, but you know what? Still gives you great results. Come on. Feel better, look better, have higher energy levels, get more out of life. You can do it. Okay, now I want you to do like a digging sprint, okay? Go up on your toes. Go up on your toes. Lean into it a little bit, like this. Woo, baby. Come on. Yeah. Need some close-ups, guys. We need to stay personal training. Come on, that's what I want. Personal training. 101. That's the way. Come on. Okay, let's try a low glide. It's going down. Just like this. Slightly flex knees. Ooh, I can feel that. You should be able to feel that at home. It's all lower body. Try to get all your lower body. That's the way. Just like that. Use your butt. Okay, let's go back to the gliding stretch. Yeah, come on. Exercise is the closest thing you get to an anti-aging pill, baby. Make you feel better, make you look better. Talk about bodies, take a look at this. This is visual motivation techniques that I use. These are Venus swimwear models, and they're strictly to motivate you. You want to get your personal best, not necessarily theirs, your personal best. You can do it, come on. Stretch it out. Come on. It's attitude. You gotta understand, it's attitude. Just a stretch and glide. Okay, now I want you to go up. We're gonna do a dig and sprint again. Go up on your toes. You're going up on your toes. Come on. Oh, we're getting a little bit more. Music changes all the time. You can do it. Just to show you I'm not an equal opportunity, I'm an equal opportunity offender actually. Here's a guy's butt, just like a woman's butt. We all have to have toned, firm buttocks and legs and calves and lower baby fat. Come on, you can do it. Woo! Okay, lean into it, just like this. Okay, now I'm gonna do lower glide again. Low glide, just like this. Come on, baby. Yeah. Come on. Now this you can really feel, can't you? Huh? Feel that in your quads, which is the front of your legs? Sure you can. Come on. Woo! Okay, back to the basic glide. Baby. Good job. Come on. Do. Come on. Mind and body are synergistic. You gotta believe in yourself. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Believe in yourself. Keep on moving. Keep on moving. Keep on grooving. You can do it. Woo-hoo. Okay. Let's go back to that. Dig in, sprint. Just lean in a little bit. Sprint forward. Baby. Baby. Woo! Yeah. Dude, come on. Woo! Don't forget resistance exercise, what I'm showing you there. Progressive resistance exercise. It's also important to you. Tones you, ups your metabolism, increases lean muscle tissue. Good to balance out with this workout. Come on. To be your personal trainer, I gotta tell you this stuff. Basic glide. Come on, stretch and glide. Woo! I can feel that in my legs and butt. Big time. Woo! Yeah. Come on. Go for it. Okay. I'm gonna switch off a little bit. Okay. Adduction, adduction. Go out and in. And out. And in. And out. And in. And out. And in. Don't forget personal training, Rob. It's a personal training video, buddy. Come on. Ah, just like that. In, out. In, out. Woo! What's that music? Feel this in your thighs, huh? Inside of your thighs, outside of your thighs. Come on. Woo! You can do it. Come on, keep on going. Watch me, be with me. Train with me. Get better, you can do it. Woo! Yeah. Only do what you can do. No pain, only pleasure. And tons of pleasure after you're done. You know what? Mom, come here for a second. I want people to know one thing. You always feel better after a workout. It's hard to get there, but you always feel better after a workout. Remember that. You also look better. Yeah. Woo. Come on. Believe in yourself, think what you can do, and change everything. Yeah, come on, go for it. Woo. Nice job. Keep it going, come on, this is simple. Yeah. Okay, slowly transition yourself. Let's go back to a basic, a nice glide and stretch, come on. We're gonna get a lot of variety in this workout. Come on. If you're tough mentally, you'll be tough physically. Set goals, and you'll reap the rewards. Your goal is lower body solution. Lose weight, shape up, feel better, get more out of life. You can do it. You know you can. Okay, let's go low glide again. Is this called my lower body torture technique? Come on, you can do it. Yeah. I want you to feel it. Think about what you're doing. Think about what you're doing. You can do it. Beginners, you're almost out of here. It's all attitude. You know what I always say? Life is short, depth's a lot longer. Come on. Listen to that music, come on. Woo-hoo. Keep going, low glide, baby. Okay, back to glide and stretch. Woo! Yeah, come on. A lot of air, a lot of oxygen. You know how much energy you're gonna have after this is over? Believe it or not, once you get used to this, you're gonna be so strong mentally and physically. You're gonna have so much energy. You're gonna feel so good because you did it. You did it. Nobody else did it. You did it. Come on. Woo. Go for it. Come on. That's the way. Yeah. Yeah. Look at this. Health. Beach. Good legs, good cardiovascular. Life with energy, you can get it, come on. Yeah, let's go for it. Woo! Go for it. Get into it. Come on. Starting to perspire yet? Come on. Yeah. Beginners, you're out of here. It's now intermediates. Beginners, you do a 2 or 3 minute cool down. Woo! Come on. Okay. Let's get into it. I know it's getting to be fun, isn't it? Huh? Real fun. Yeah. Lot of air. Lot of air. Hey, listen, if I feel this in my thighs, I'm sure you feel it in your thighs. Because I feel it. Woo! Don't let anyone tell you what to do. Believe in yourself. Do what you want. Achieve what you want. Go for what you want. Because you're important. You can do it. Woo! Cup on the toes. Dig and sprint. Dig and sprint. Woo! Baby. Baby. Come on. Okay. All right, I want you to grab the handles and hold, butt squeeze. And hold, butt squeeze. And hold, butt squeeze. Now just get into movement a little bit and hold it again. Butt squeeze. And hold it the other side. And again, the other side. Got two buttocks, two cheeks. Come on, hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Ah. Okay, back to the commission. Glide and stretch, glide and stretch. Boy, there. Felt that one. Woo! Come on. Extra effort will set you free. Because you can be anything you want to be. Go. Woo! You can do it. Go for it. That's the way. Come on. Woo! Just conserve your oxygen. Conserve your oxygen. We got a turbo glide coming up. Oh, look at that midsection. Look at that buttocks. Visual motivation. You can do it. You can be it. You can do it if you can visualize it. Come on. Let's go. Woo. Okay, slow it down. Conserve your energy. Get ready for turbo glide. Turbo glide is 60 seconds. I know it's going to be tough, folks. I'm doing it with you. I understand. If it gets to be where your legs are getting painful, slow it down, cool down, and start again another time, okay? But right now, just get prepared. A lot of air, a lot of air. Okay, go. You have to want it. Come on. Whew. This is it. Baby. This is called jump shot. This is our 60-second turbo glide. Come on. Keep tight. Keep your legs tight. This will burn them up. This will burn the fat right off of those thighs. Come on. A lot of air. Concentrate. Keep the movement going. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Turbo glide. 60 seconds is all. Come on. Woo. 30 seconds to go. Come on. You can do it, you can do it, come on, baby, you can do it. Come on, go for it, go for it, stretch it out, 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 woo! Grab the back here, woo. Make sure your fingers aren't near the cables, hands out, fingers out, woo! Feel that, huh? We're not stopping. We're not quitting. Can't quit now, can we? Life is too short to quit. You gotta believe in yourself. You gotta go for it. Because you can do it. Come on. That's the way. Woo! How about a little inner and outer thigh again? Baby. Yeah. Woo! Baby. You can do it, come on. Yeah. You having trouble bending down there, Marl? I heard Dad, he was grunting when he was bending. He needs this video. Come on. Let's roll in that shot of Marl. Marl's my handheld man. Does all the great shots for you, but we want to show you a little bit more of his character. So you'll see it rolling in. Baby, come on. Woo! You can do it, come on. Shorter movement, shorter movement, shorter movement, shorter movement. Keep your butt tight. See how I'm keeping my butt tight? And just squeezing it. Just squeezing it like this. See, tight, tight. So we want to do just a short movement, tight, tight. That's the way, we don't have to go out far. Just keep it tight, just like that. All right, let's go back to our motion. Let's go back to our stretching glide. Ha ha! You know what it is? It's like hitting a wall, right? It's hard your first 10 minutes. Kind of feels like you can't go any further, and then all of a sudden you go 2 minutes further, you go further and further. It gets easier. It will. Come on, you can do it. Woo! Is anyone perspiring at home yet? Come on. You can do it. Okay, I'm gonna go up on my toes and do it. Go. There's Marl. Yeah. Now that's technique. Come on. Up on your toes. Put your butt into this. Okay, start conserving, back off a little bit. Slow it down a little bit. We're gonna get ready for another turbo glide in a second. It's a lot of air, a lot of oxygen, a lot of oxygen. Woo-hoo! You can do it. Come on. Go for it, sprint. It's only 60 seconds. Hey, you want a firm butt? You want a tight butt? You want to get rid of large curd cottage cheese in the back of your legs? You want to up your energy levels? You want to look better? You want to live longer? This is what we're talking about. We're talking seconds, man. 60 seconds to feel better, to look better, to get more out of life. Woo! Come on. If it gets hard, just go for it. What else is there to do? Go for it. Yeah. Come on, 30 seconds up. Sprint it out. Come on. Gotta believe in yourself. You hear me say it all the time. I keep telling you. Come on. Life comes down to choices. Woo! Good job. And you're making the choice. Gazelle Freestyle, what do you think of it? Wait till you see the advanced program on total body, on whole body. You think this is butt kicking? How about I torture you a little bit? And how about us going to a low glide? That ought to hurt. Ooh. Oh, believe me, folks. When I say it hurts, it's because it's hurting me too, okay? Believe me on that. It's not easy for me either. But you know what? I want to. I'm going on my mid-40s. I want to feel good. I want to be an example to my children. I want to get the most out of my life. I don't want to have something that ends in an itis on every body part. Come on. Intermediates. You're doing a good job. Okay, let's go back to stretching glide. Woo! Well, that low glide, you really feel right here, huh? Woo! Come on. Talk to us, talk to me. How's your family doing? Doing good? How's your job? You're making some money? Putting that money away? If you can't talk to me right now, you need to slow down. Cool down and come back tomorrow. Do a little bit more each day. Talk to us to design so you don't over-exercise. Come on. Woo! Two strongest words in your vocabulary. What are they? I can. You can. Everybody can. Intermediates. Bye-bye. 2 to 3 minute cool down. Whew. A lot of oxygen. We're gonna need it now. It's advanced, huh? Yeah. There we go. Finally. Robbie brings her in. Stephanie. She's doing the inside and outside of the thighs. You'll see her throughout the workout at different times. Showing you abduction and abduction. Good shots. Go. Remember, if you lean back like I'm leaning back on this, keep your hands and fingers to the outside. Work your butt, baby. Work your legs, baby. It's hard to say baby all the time, but that's kind of general for men and women, okay? I'm thinking of it. Woo! Main thing is get into a workout. Okay, I want you to conserve your energy. Winners never quit. Winners never quit. It's important for you to understand it. Never give up. Never give up your dreams. Please, ladies and gentlemen, never give up your dreams. You can do it. Lots of oxygen. Lots of oxygen. Get some upper body into it like this, though. It'll kind of rotate. Got about a minute to a turbo glide, folks. And guess what? It's a 90-second turbo glide. You know why? Because it's advanced. Listen to this song. I like this song, huh? Pretty cool. Okay. A lot of air. You're going to need it. You're advanced. Guess what we got? Okay, 90-second turbo glide. Push it, come on. Do a little bit every day. Get in shape a little bit every day. Woo! If you keep your legs tight and your butt tight, this is easier for you. Come on, just like this. Come on. You can do it. Come on. I'm here with you. Keep tight. Put it in your butt right now. Put it in your butt and hamstrings, back your legs. Squeeze it. Come on. So wait. Come on, we're advanced. You can do this. Come on. A lot of air. If you feel pain, slow it down. I want you to have pleasure. Come on. Not pain. Go a little bit, come back tomorrow, work out a little harder. Come on. Come on. Keep your feet flat on this one. Put it all in your butt. Put it in the back of your legs. Come on. Use your shoulders. Move your shoulders with it like this. Come on. Come on. You can do it. If you make it advanced on here, you must have great butt, great legs, great endurance, muscular endurance. Woo! Come on, go, go, go. A lot of air. Woo-hoo. Felt that, baby. But, remember something. Tomorrow, can I tell you? The less you do, the less you can do. So the more you can accomplish, the more you'll always accomplish, okay? It's up to you. Come on. Can you fit in your jeans? Because that's what we're talking about here, right? Fitting in your jeans, your old jeans. Let me tell you something. I'll promise you something. I'm promising you this. If you can do this, all right, beginner, intermediate, advanced, this, you'll get in great shape and you'll be able to fit in your jeans. I promise you that. Come on. Woo. Okay, let's go back to this. Remember something, folks. Let's do a short motion. Come on. There's no instant replays on life. Go around once. Go around with everything you want. You don't set a goal, you're like a boat without a rudder. Come on, you can do it. Short motion. Is it fun yet? Huh? Come on. Tone it. Tighten it. Firm it. Keep it short motion now. Short motion. Keep your cheeks tight. Bring your, make your butt tight. Bring your entire thighs and squeeze it. Squeeze it. Squeeze, stretch, squeeze, stretch, squeeze, stretch. Woo! Come on. It's all you, right? What do you want out of life, huh? Depends what you want, doesn't it? How much you want it. Woo! Come on. I know you can do it. Just have to think about it. Depends how much you want it. That's what it all depends on. Okay, so back. Get ready. A lot of oxygen. We got a 90-second turbo glide coming up soon. A lot of air. It's coming up quicker than you think. Woo-hoo-hoo. Coming up soon. Here we go. Oh, believe it, then back it, right? If you can hack it. See how I do this? I just let loose. Don't think about it. Let me tell you something. There's no walking program out there. There's no program out there that can get your butt, your legs, your lower midriff area in shape quicker than this program right here. I promise you that. Come on. That's right. Keep your butt tight, legs close. Roll those shoulders. That helps you with the movement. Gives you range of motion. Woo! Come on. Feeling it yet? Oh, if you're not, you will. Come on. Woo! Lots of air. Breathe in through your nose. Exhale through your mouth. Woo! Come on! You can do it. Life is short. I'm telling you that. How much you want it. Come on. You can go the distance, because the distance is going to make you feel better. It's going to make you look better, give you more energy. You always feel better after a workout. Woo. Good job. Mind and muscle. Well, we've definitely been there. Well, this is just a cheer you up here. They're not doing the right technique. You are. You're becoming educated. You're becoming motivated. You're working out one-on-one with your own personal trainer, and I hope you like what we do, because I love working out with you. You help motivate me, and I hope I help motivate you. Come on. Okay, let's go up on our toes a little bit. Slow. Woo! Okay, I'm gonna try something here. Let's go ahead and try a butt squeeze. Hold it. Woo! Hold it. Move a little bit and do it again. Hold it. Do it again and hold it. Do it again and hold the other side. And do it again and hold the other side. Good job. Now up on your toes. Lean forward. Come on. Where are we going now? How much longer we got in this workout? Everyone wants to know. Come on. Talk to me. Everything all right with you? Did you make it all the way? Kind of a late talk test, isn't it? Getting this close to the workout. But if you can never talk to me, or you can never say something to me, or yell at me, or cuss at me, whatever you're doing in your home, then slow down, cool down, and take it easy, okay? Because that's what you need to do. Woo! A lot of air. Woo! A lot of oxygen. Get into it. Woo! Baby! Ah! Woo! Woo! That's the end of the workout. Lower body solution. Don't you dare get off this thing. We're gonna cool down now. I'm gonna see where my heart rate is as I'm cooling down. See, we're gonna, woo! Let's see. Got about a 3 or 4 minute cool down. 125, 130 beats, 134, 136. Well, we got our heart rate up, didn't we, folks? Come on. Woo! About 144, 145 beats I'm coming down to. That's great. That is great. Remember, I want you to be below probably about 110 beats per minute before you get off this machine, okay? I want you to slow it down. And if you get tired of the machine, then walk around in your home. Make sure that you really lower your heart rate before you get off, okay? That's the safe, effective way. Come on. You gotta enrich your life. You gotta never give up. You gotta never give in. And you always, always have to believe in yourself, because you're the one who makes a difference in your life, and then everyone's around you that means something to you. Okay? Please keep in mind, you know, I'm here with you. I'll work out for you. You got our personal trainer line. Talk to our trainers. Help. Any help you need, we're here for you. We want to help you. We want to help you feel better. We want to help you look better. We want you to get more out of life. All right? I've been fortunate. You know my story. I've been hit by I was hit by a school bus, I was hit by a lobster truck, and I was hit by a tree. You know? But you know what? You gotta keep going. It's not what happens to you that matters in life. It's how you respond to what happens to you. And you have to have the tenacity. You have to have the patience. You have to have the passion. You have to have the persistence to go forward. And let me tell you something. If you do, you will always go forward. You will always get a chance at your dreams. You will always get a chance at your goals. But you have to make the decision. Never give up. Ever. Now slow it down. Slow it down. Woo! Feels good, huh? I'm just gonna check my heart rate one more time, see where I'm at again. See, is that the heart rate? Okay. Oh, that's not heart rate. There's heart rate. 93. 99. See how I brought it down, folks? See how a cool down helps you bring it down? 111. 113 beats. 115 beats. Cool down is important. You want to bring your heart rate back down. Bring your body up. Now, just for a second, I want to talk to you for a second. Then we're going to end this workout. Then you're going to meet me tomorrow. Okay? One-on-one for another lower body solution, another workout that can make a difference in your life, that can help you feel better, look better, have high energy levels, and live longer. Stretch it out, all right? A lot of air, regulate your breathing, stretch your body out. Oh, feels so good, doesn't it? And I want you to join me tomorrow, okay? Tomorrow, you and I, one-on-one. Don't care whether it's 10 minutes, don't care whether it's 15 minutes. Just be there, and you'll always feel better. You'll always feel better after a workout. You always feel better. Killer job. Have a great day.